We all rely on cell phones to survive in this modern world, but to stay connected, they have to have a charge. So how does how you charge your phone impact its battery capacity? Team 12's Michael Doudna is verifying this for us tonight.
Yeah, guys, this question comes from Lillian Connell, who asked, is it true that keeping your electronic device fully charged by charging it before the battery is drained will shorten the life of your battery? Our source is Ken Colburn with Data Doctors.
We have a lot of myths today based on previous battery technology.
Colburn says that many of our myths are as outdated as the tech they are based on.
Those issues are long gone. It's been well over 10, 15 years that we've had to worry about that.
And that includes batteries. See, they used to be made of nickel cadmium, and your charging habits really could impact their battery life.
If you did 50% and then 100% charge, it kind of trained the battery and that diminished the capacity of the batteries.
But now everyone uses lithium ion batteries. These batteries are not only better and more efficient, but they come with tech to avoid some of those same issues.
It's all of the circuitry. There's actually intelligence now built into all these batteries that can look at charge state, heat, these kinds of things, and not basically make decisions for you.
Colburn says now the biggest impact on battery life is heat, which can kill your battery's capacity along with repeated charges that will eventually make it less efficient. But don't worry about giving it a full charge whenever you want.
No challenge, there's no problem, there's no reason not to charge it to 100%. That's a myth that's flying around the internet.
So we can verify that no, keeping your phone fully charged will not hurt the life of your battery. Now, if you have something you would like us to verify, send an email with your idea to verify@12news.com. Michael Doudna, 12 News.
Thanks, Michael.